aggravated battery with a handgun that they believe